professors laugh because there's one episode of On the Diffelage.
Oh, no, but that's exactly, there's a duo. You know, Wayley, you know what I'm talking about, right? This duo who plays guitar, they're from New Zealand, and they do all these skits. I was on HBO for a while.
Oh, I know. Fly the Concords.
Fly the Concords. They go to Paris. They go to, they order a baguette, and they start riffing on French words. And it's so funny, but that always comes to mind because they're really getting into the French accent. And I would love to hear in your sound a little bit more of a French accent. And I'm a strong believer that any composer writes with very idiomatic language, depending on where they're from. So if you ever study the Kodai Death of Galanta, that's very Hungarian sounding. The accent's on the first note of the da da. Have you played that already? No, not yet. So I would love a little bit more French flavor. Sparklier, a little less Germanic. Can you try that? At the same time, I don't want you to lose the point of your sound on the reed. So I'm always hearing very clearly every single note. And not just the beginning of the note, but the body of the note. So there's some weight and texture there. Curvy S road, and you're not just looking right in front of you, because you'd be correcting all the time, right? It'd be kind of a lurchy ride. You need to look ahead and prepare for the turn. So that's what you should do in this instance, and then there also. Just start from the beginning.
Thank you. Yeah.